like this!
I never thought that someday I'd be fighting you.
Oh, yeah.
You were talking about him back... I'm up!
Yeah?
You're gonna get stomped.
Let's go!
Okay. Have fun with this.
You wanna go?
Cool. Let's do it.
Don't get cocky.
Get cocky. Get serious.
Try this on your side. How will you ever...
I got this.
Let's do it.
Let's
get alive.
Let's keep it clean.
Let's go.
You're gonna be in a world.
drown you.
You're in it now.
You're gonna get stomped.
Have fun with this.
Let's go.
Get caught.
Yeah. Let's see.
You are no good.
Fight.
Get serious.
right.
Come on.
Try this on to die. Give it your all, everyone. I'm ready.
I'll drown you.
Take your best shot.
I'm not backing down.
Huh? Watch this.
Bye.
You're gonna get stomped, right?
Yeah?
chances than weak. Let's go!
Cool.
Let's
fight.
Let's do it.
Huh?
Check this out!
You want a good decision?
Yeah. You're in it now. Take your best shot. Let's go.
I'm not backing down.
Don't get cocky.
Let's see.
You're in it now. Take your best shot.
You're gonna be in a world of
hurt. I got this. Watch this.
I'm not backing down.
Go!
Let's make this interesting.
Damn. Brass knuckles now?
Seriously.
Holy sh...
We're...
Then don't...
I'll drown you.
You wanna fight?
You're in it now!
I'll drown you.
Let's go!
You're weak.
Let's go!
Huh?
Going in! I got this!
Free.
You wanna go?
Let's
free!
The crowd used to love this!
You wanna fight?
Hey, looks like he went on the defense.
But he's not just guarding. He's charged.
Nah, he's finally playing his trump card.
Back when he did this in the ring, nobody ever managed to stop him.
And we got a chance of winning this.
Yeah, I mean, I don't know for...
And that's the plan. Don't pull any...
Breathe.
Come on.
You're weak.
Get serious.
Who do I call?
You're gonna be in a world of hurt.
Don't get cocky.
Okay.
I'm not backing down.
You're in it now.
Have fun with this.
Take your best shot.
Here we go. Try this on your side. Give it your all, everyone. I'm ready.
Hey,
now.
Breathe. First of all,
I'm up.
Yeah.
First of all,
here we go.
Weak.
Let's go!
Breathe!
Let's see.
First to left.
Huh?
Breathe!
Don't get cocky.
Okay. Let's go!
You're gonna be in a world of hurt.
Watch this!
Go! You're weak.
Here we go.
You're in it now.
Try this on your side. Give it your all, everyone. This on
I'll appreciate it.
Breathe. First to left.
Come up.
Get serious.
Let's go.
Going in.
Fight.
You're in it now.
You want to go?
Breathe.
I'm not backing down.
Get serious.
Yeah.
Let's see.
Oh yeah.
I'm not going to.
Come on now! Let's cover it up!
I'm not that.
Breathe!
I got this!
The crowd used to love this!
Right.
Wanna fight?
Come on!
This time!
Alive.
Let's do this together! I'm ready.
Thank you.
Let's go.
Get serious.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Stop.
Want to fight?
Breathe.
Take your best shot.
I'm not backing down.
Breathe.
Oh yeah.
First.
Let's go.
Okay.
Huh?
First to die. First to
die.
Let's see.
I got this.
Don't get cocky.
You're in it now.
Thanks.
Get serious.
Take your best shot.
Done this.
Huh? Yeah.
Get alive.
Who wanna fight?
You're gonna get stomped.
Take your best shot.
Let's see.
You're weak.
Time to call!
Have you been a
kid? Yeah.
Here we go!
Get alive!
I got this!
You wanna go?
Use this!
Appreciate it.
Oh, yeah?
You want to fight?
Come up!
I'm not backing down.
Going in!
Breathe!
Huh?
Breathe!
I got this!
Breathe!
You're
first
gonna get
stomped.
Don't get cocky.
now.
Take your best shot.
You're gonna be in a world of hurt.
Have fun with this.
Breathe. Let's go. Let's go.
Right.
Get serious.
Try this on your side. Give it your all, everyone. This ought to help.
Cool.
Oh, yeah?
I'm not backing down.
Who do I call?
You're weak.
You want...
Let's go!
Breathe, take your best shot.
The crowd used to love this.
Breathe.
You're gonna be out of here.
Fight.
Okay.
I got this.
I'm ready.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Huh?
Let's
take
do it.
Your best shot.
Come on now.
You want to go? Free!
Let's go!
I'm not that
strong. Free!
Dodge that! Come on!
Let's go!
Going in!
You're gonna get a world!
Free! First strike!
I got this!
Right.
Get alive!
I'm alive.
Don't get cocky!
Let's do it.
I'm not that strong.
Breathe!
Come on.
I'll drown you.
Oh yeah?
Wanna fight?
Breathe.
Keep clean.
I'm up.
You're weak.
Huh?
Let's go.
Get off.
Take your best shot. Get serious.
You're gonna be in a world of hurt. Here we go.
Get alive.
Come on.
Don't get cocky.
Okay.
Let's go.
Watch this.
Just yet, Tendo. Before you go, I'm gonna make you feel just how strong my loyalty to Arakawa is!
Kasuga!
That's correct. We're seeing a historic victory with the results of this house election.
You secured well over two-thirds of the seats.
The people have chosen the Citizens Liberal Party, and with that, we have our mandate.
Prime Minister, how significant was Party Chair Aoki's role in this?
Very, without a doubt. This election came on the heels of Ogikubo-san's retirement, and Aoki-san's achievements were on the citizens' minds.
Party Chair Aoki, how would you respond to that assertion?
The Citizens' Liberal Party is a herald of great change. We've always shown our passion for improving the country. And now it's time to show the people that we're willing to put in the work. Wherever a gray zone's shadow darkens the land, we'll shine light on it. We will succeed where others fail. We will not sit back and tolerate criminals while lining our own pockets. These are my principles. They are the reason I founded Bleach Japan 20 years ago. And I'm proud to say they are the same today.
Destiny? What is it?
Party Chair, do you have any comments about this report? It says you're wanted for murder.
It's a mistake, obviously. Some absurd claim by people who have a political agenda against me. Everyone, please remain in your seats as we look into this allegation.
You're trending, sir. The buzz on social media is that Ryo Aoki isn't even your real name. Is that true? They're saying your real name is Masato Arakawa. In Yokohama the other day, a gang leader named Masumi Arakawa was killed. Could it be that he was your father? You can't just walk away! Face the public and explain! I saw it on your face! You recognize the name Masato Arakawa! Party Chair! Is Ryo Aoki your true name?
I told you, Tendo isn't picking up. I've called him several times already. And there's no answer at the Arakawa family office either. And you, Commissioner, what the hell's going on? Why is there a warrant for my arrest?
I'm looking into that. The news reports might not have gone out yet. It's possible it only got broadcast at the Citizens Liberal Party headquarters. I'm trying to confirm.
Even if that's the case, it was a live broadcast. So what's the difference? Plenty of people saw that damn ticker. I need to be able to explain who did that and why immediately.
This is just a snag, so don't do anything rash. I think you should avoid the Millennium Tower, too.
I can't avoid it! If Ichiban Kasuga finds that evidence at the Arakawa family office, this is more than just a snag. And it'd be hell for you too, by the way. You'd have to cover for me. The risk is too high to ignore.
I still can't get in touch with Tendo-san, but I managed to talk to some men who said they were going to the tower.
Fine. Assign a few of the strongest ones to act as my personal guard.
Yes, sir. Understood.
Ichiban was behind all this? Really? Tendo?
Huh. Hey.
Why the fuck weren't you picking up your phone?
As you can see, I was a little busy.
Where's the recording? I want this over and done with.
There is no recording. It was a bluff.
A bluff. I see. So it was just a bluff. I knew it would be.
So, we done here or not?
No. Not yet. We know he must still have accomplices out there somewhere. At the very least, someone who ran that ticker at the same time as the votes were being counted. And we know someone must have been hiding him after the explosion in Ijincho. I refuse to tolerate any chance of another close shave like this.
So, what's your call here?
Hunt them all down. Kill them. Make sure the bodies are never found. Do whatever it takes. I don't want even the slightest chance of any of them getting back up and crawling out of the slums like cockroaches.
Well,
How'd you like my performance?
I could have won an award for that one, Kasuga.
Right? Maybe I should go do some auditions. So, what'd you think?
Ichiban, how did you...
Young master, you know me. I hate dying.
Tendo.
Should have checked your blind spot, Aoki-sensei. You hired me. And then you made the mistake of treating me like I was some kind of disposable peon.
Huh? What do you mean? What are you talking about? There are two Tendos.
I'm impressed. Mirror Face really is the perfect name for you, man.
Mirror Face?
That's what they call me. I can make myself look like anybody I want to.
Wow, this is gonna make one hell of a headline. Tokyo governor orders Yakuza to murder political rival Ichiban Kasuga and his supporters. Scoop of the year.
I got the whole thing on video. Should I go ahead and post it online? Where at?
No! Stop
it! Enough! This is as far as you go, young master. It's time.
Ichiban! Did you really plan all this? Your dumbass?
I was bluffing when I told you about the tape recording. That was just to lure out Tendo. But I've known you for years. I was pretty sure you wouldn't be satisfied. Not until you saw the results for yourself. You think you can predict what I'm going to do next. But in the end, I know you better than you know me.
You shut your damn mouth.
Young master, I had to do this. It was the only way I could stop you. It's sad, and I know it hurts, but I don't think you even know how to stop yourself.
What?
You only became the governor and a person of influence so that you could get back at an old girlfriend and the police commissioner. But what did you really even get out of that? Now you've pushed everyone who was important to you away. You were blinded by having more power than you knew what to do with. What happened to you? You don't even realize what you've lost. You really thought the only solution was to keep killing anyone who threatened your power in even the smallest way? How could you be that stupid? Why the fuck would you want that kind of life?
You don't know shit about me.
But I'm right, aren't I? Just admit it.
Even if you are, I just need to keep moving forward. And after tonight, no one can stop me.
No. I'll stop you. No matter what.
Men! Kill them all! Leave no one alive!
Make sure they're dead. Got that?
Yeah.
I got this. Take your
best shot.
You're gonna get stomped.
Have fun with this.
You're in it now.
Don't get caught.
You're gonna be in a world of hurt.
Korea! Take your best shot!
I'm not backing down.
Weak.
Who do I call?
Don't
get caught.
You wanna fight?
alive.
I'm up.
You're in it now.
You're gonna be in a world of hurt.
Get ready.
Take your best shot.
Here we go.
I got this. Don't get caught.
Wanna fight?
Let's go.
We take your best shot.
Here.
Come on, thanks. Get over here.
His bodyguards have him completely protected.
Yeah, can't hit him while he's got that kind of meat shield.
We just have to do this the old-fashioned way. Pick him off one by one.
Huh?
Okay. Get alive.
Not yet. Hey!
Watch this.
You're gonna get a job.
You want to fight this?
You're gonna be in a world of hurt.
Don't get caught. Let's go.
Get serious.
I'm not backing down.
It's go time. Get us the chopper.
Let's go.
Right.
Take your best shot.
Use this!
Hey!
Get alive!
You're gonna get stung!
Hey, back me up!
Hey, is he trying to call for help?
Well, he's the governor. I wonder who'll swoop in to say.
I don't know, but I hope he doesn't have any tanks or anything.
Let him call whoever he wants. Makes no difference to me.
You're in it now.
Yeah.
Ore.
I got this.
You're in it.
Don't get cocky.
You're gonna be in a world of hurt.
You're weak.
Goose again.
Take your best shot.
I'm not backing down.
Get serious, you're good.
Take your shot.
This one's my.
You wanna fight?
I'm up.
Ore, ore.
You're gonna get
ready.
Korea.
Here we go.
You're in it now.
Get alive.
Let's do it.
Let's go!
Don't flinch now! You're gonna be in a world of hurt.
Get over here!
Don't get caught!
Okay.
Susanya!
I got this!
All patched up.
Get alive!
Let's go!
It's
go time!
Cool!
I'm not backing down.
You're weak. Take your best shot.
Check
You're
this
gonna
out!
Get,
get serious.
Got something for you.
You're
in it now.
Huh?
Do something.
gotta help. You're gonna be in a world of hurt.
Okay, cocky.
Have fun with this.
Hey, back me up!
Take your best shot.
You're gonna get stuck.
Weak.
Get
alive.
I'm up.
I got this.
I'm not backing down. Here we go.
Don't get caught.
I'm ready now.
Okay. You're about to take us back. I'm not going down without you.
Let's go. It's go time. Ready? Get a load of this.
Drag me.
Cool.
Get serious.
Oh, yeah?
Come on.
You're gonna be in a world of hurt.
Yeah, I feel the stats going up.
Hell yeah. Excellent. Strong.
Everyone all right?
Can't say that I am, really.
If only I could move like I did 20 years back.
My body doesn't always do what I want anymore.
Shh, shh, shh. No, let's not look at things like that.
Hang in there, everyone. I know it hurts, but...
Forget about that. Listen, Ichiban, you have to go catch up with Aoki.
Huh?
Aoki's by himself right now. This is your chance to give him what he deserves.
Go on, Ichiban. Don't worry, we can handle ourselves.
But what if...
Do you really think so little of us?
Yeah, we're not that weak. Believe it or not, we actually can survive without you. Thought we might have proved that by now.
You guys...
Go settle this, Ichiban. Show him how everything he's put you through has only made you stronger.
Yeah, I like that. I'll settle it once and for all. You're all the best friends I've ever had. Thanks, guys!
You think you can defeat me? Unarmed? One-on-one?
Still so cocky!
Now we're talking. I'll wipe that stupid grin off your face and leave it bloody on the floor.
Come on now!
face pisses me off.
Cool.
Check this out.
Stop struggling!
Come on now!
You don't get to do this to me! You fuck!
It's over, young master.
Stop it. Now's my chance. I can finally put this nation on the right path. I can use my power. I've seen the light. And then
what? What's that have to do with anything?
And then I can make Japan so much more beautiful. I could do that. That's what the masses want. They want peace and prosperity. And I can give it to them.
But the reality is, you just do whatever you want and make other people clean up after you.
What?
No matter who you claim to be now, if anyone disagrees with you, even a little, you toss them aside like they mean nothing. I already know you're just gonna keep using the state of Japan as an excuse to kill the people around you, just like you did with your father. If I hadn't done anything, you would have killed Captain Sawashiro, even after he served you for more than 20 years!
There are two types of people in this world. Those who use, and those who get used. In other words, people who can make a difference. And people who are just tools in their hands.
Like your father.
He was just one of many tools. Useful while it lasted. I didn't need him anymore.
So what you're saying is that it's fine for certain people to be sacrificed once they've outgrown their use to you?
Are you finally getting the picture?
Like hell I am! You and me, we're like light and shadow, born on the same day. You're the light. Harakawa's heir and legitimate son, who was always given everything I ever wanted. You had all of that from birth. What the hell happened? What changed you? Why'd you turn out like this?
This is the police! Nobody move a muscle!
Kasuga, these aren't just beat cops. They probably report directly to the commissioner.
Sir, what's going on here?
Why don't you start over from scratch? Come on. That's exactly what you need to do. I know you can crawl back up if you just put in the work. I believe in you. If you're willing to do that, I swear I'll stand by your side the whole time. Just like the old days, for as long as it takes, we can do it. Together. It'd be an honor. You know something? Back when I first joined the family, I promised Arakawa-san that I'd always be there to support you. As you already know, Tendo tried to use a bomb to kill us back in Ijincho. He did all that under the orders of Ryo Aoki. We have video evidence of Aoki's reaction when he found out we were still alive. See for yourself.
We know he must still have accomplices out there somewhere. At the very least, someone who ran that ticker at the same time as the votes were being counted. And we know someone must have been hiding him after the explosion in Ijincho. I refuse to tolerate any chance of another close shave like this.
So, what's your call here?
Hunt them all down. Kill them. Make sure the bodies are never found. Do whatever it takes. even the slightest chance of any of them getting back up and crawling out of the slums like cockroaches.
This video's already making its rounds on the internet. The Citizens Liberal Party must have more enemies than they think they do, because it's going viral even as we speak.
I think it's fair to say we'll need to consult with the commissioner on this one. Things aren't looking good for you, Mr. Governor. We'll need to take you into custody. Why don't you come with us to the precinct? You master!
Stay back! Take one step, and I blow his fucking brains out!
Your master! Don't do this!
You want me to give up everything I've built because of some stupid thing Arakawa told you 20 years ago? All this patriarch and oath bullshit. I've always hated how you Yakuza act like you're one big happy family. You go on about duty and honor, and I fucking hate it. I fucking hate it!
Put the gun down, young master, please. If you take a police officer hostage, they're going to kill you, no matter who you are. I don't want to see any more of my family die.
Family? Don't make me laugh. I'm not your fucking family.
No matter what you say, I'll always consider you part of my family. You were the first friend I ever had in my whole life. I wish I could have stopped you. I should have stopped you from losing control, but I didn't. And now we've both lost Arakawa-san forever. So please, don't do this. I couldn't take losing you too. You can still come back. I'm begging you.
You're just like him. Every single damn thing that comes out of your mouth just reminds me of my fucking father. Which is exactly why I never liked you in the first place.
Young master!
Damn it. Damn it. Fuck!
I told you. I've known you for 20-odd years. I figured you'd come here. Call it a hunch. I thought maybe some of my words managed to get through to you. Maybe you actually did decide to start over from the bottom and work your way back up. I figured if you did, you'd come back to where Arakawa-san first found you. Where our stories began.
You don't have any idea what I'm going through.
I'm tired of your shit, Ichiban.
All we're doing here is having a conversation. So come on. The gun's really not necessary. Why don't you stop pointing that thing and give it to me?
Who broke my heart and betrayed me on that New Year's Eve 18 years ago. That night changed our lives forever. Oh. She ended up marrying Horinouchi, you know? Before I became governor, I attended a celebration of his appointment to police commissioner. She was there. She didn't recognize me. Everything about me was so different. Do you know what she said to me? You won't believe it. Oh my, you're so sophisticated and intelligent for a man your age. Crazy, right? Fucking incredible. That damn woman. She was so scared of me. And she calls me a gentleman? What kind of bullshit is that? I swear you couldn't make this shit up! Hilarious, don't you think?
That's okay.
In the end, that's all it amounted to. The power I changed my name for, changed my body for. The power I chased with such blind passion, I killed for it. I started off in life with a weak, ugly body that embarrassed me. I worked hard to improve myself. But after all that, I still wasn't happy because no one appreciated who I really was on the inside.
That's not true, young master. The boss, I mean, Arakawa-san and Captain Sawashiro both cared about you. They always put you first in everything they did. Same for me. After I got out of prison, the first time I saw you was in a picture. I knew it was you right away. There was no mistaking it. I'd recognize your face anywhere. Because I care about you, too!
Are you lecturing me again about how important family is?
No! It's not a lecture! Did you ever stop to think why Arakawa-san, Captain Sawashiro and I never gave up on you? No matter how much bad shit you dragged us into! Let me tell you... It wasn't easy! But we did it anyway, because we're all connected, deep inside our hearts! You see things in black and white, but family's not that simple. No one appreciated you for who you are? Bullshit! We were always there for you. We would have done anything for you. Gone to hell and back. All you had to do was ask! When will you believe me when I say the three of us loved you? Or are you just gonna keep pointing that gun on your head like a dumbass?
Ichi.
This may not be what you want to hear, but you know, I consider you my brother, man. That means something to me. Don't make me watch my brother die. Please. I can't do it. Masato. I'm begging you.
Taking care of the... No, never mind. You're free to do as you like. Goodbye.
Yes, Aoki-san. I put my faith in you. I believed your words. I thought you would lead us down a noble path, bleached pure and clean. But it's not too late. True righteousness will triumph. Yeah, 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 yeah.
狂い酒闇の時代と